Welcome to the Speak Your Success Podcast.
If we're in the Male Achievement Program and we're building up men and we're building up leaders, there's going to come a point in time in your life. Last year we talked about this, but there's going to come a point in time in your life where you are going to have to lead. And it's not even the question of who's going to lead, because remind me your name again.
Aaron.
Correct me if I'm wrong, Miss Aaron. But there comes a point in time where when we're in certain situations, there's going to be a woman there and there's going to be a man there. And if the man doesn't step up to lead, will the woman step up and lead, Miss Erin?
All day long.
All day, son, all day. So we have to understand that we have to get in our right position to lead, because with my beliefs, in the book that I believe from, they talk about that a woman is a helpmate, not making her weaker, but she's there to help you cultivate what you're already leading in. But if you're not leading anything, she has no problem doing such. Right, Miss Erin? That's correct. Am I preaching, Miss Erin? Just a little bit.